President started his speech by expressing his condolences to the people of Omoro County for the death of former Speaker of Parliament Jacob Olanya. President Yoweri Tibahura Kaguta Museveni also cautioned the NRM flag bearer Ojok Andrew Olanya, the son of the late Speaker of Parliament, that he is being sent to Parliament to complete his father's term in office as the Omoro County MP. In order to boost agriculture, President Yoweri Museveni has pledged to install a soya beans processing factory in Omoro County. The president also pledges to increase the number of electricity transformers in order to boost small-scale businesses.
You are civilized people. Term of 5 years. They have not finished it, so let's get one of his children to finish it.
So therefore,
this is really Olanya's term. These people are sending you, they are not sending you, they are sending Olanya back. Now, if you do well, then next time they will send you as a job. So I'm very happy. I said these people of Omoro, they know how to reason very well.
Even
the chairperson LC 5 of Omoro District, Okello Douglas Peter Okao, decried the low funding that is hampering the construction of the district headquarters and a council hall at a cost of 6 billion shillings. The people of Omoro County have requested President Yoweri Museveni to tarmac the Moroto Road, increase the number of primary schools, and establish a technical institute. The people of Omoro County also request the president to sanction the upgrade of Lalogi Health Center 4 into a district hospital.
Your Excellency, I want to bring to your attention that your district headquarters of Omoro District Local Government up to date is still incomplete because of no funding. We are requesting you to support Omoro District Local Government, Your Excellency, from the quotation of the BOQ with the 580 million Uganda shilling to allow us complete the Omoro District Headquarters. Your Excellency, I want to submit. Second, Your Excellency, when you came on the same day, the late Jacob Lokoi Olanya had presented to you where the district council hall and the relevant offices are going to be constructed.
Ojok Andrew Olanya received the NRM flag from President Yoweri Museveni, and as he ran around, he also remembered the memory of his father, the late Jacob Olanya.
Both MP Omanyen, Andrew Ojok Olanya, has given the flag to Andrew Ojok Olanya. Thank you very much.
The vote casting for the Omoro County by election will take place on the 26th of May 2022. There are six candidates in the race: Ojok Andrew Olanya of NRM, Tolit Simon Akecha of NUP, Kisa Oscar of ANT, Odong Justin Obia of the FDC, and two independent candidates, Terence Odonga and Onen Jimmy Walter.